Hi, CHS students. My name is Charles Norris, and I'm here to guide you a little bit through the school, especially after the construction. It's become a little more complicated to navigate. Okay, so this is all pretty easy to remember, considering it's on the compass. Right here. It's literally on the compass.
No one likes tardies, okay? They're not cool. I mean, unless they are to you, but I won't judge. Wait, who likes tardies? Tardies will start this week if you don't make it to class before the bell rings. Go by towards the attendance office to get a tardy pass if you are late.
Either tell Ms. Parker your name or enter your student ID into the kiosk.
Hi, I'm late to class.
All right, what's your name?
My name's Cassie.
Cassie, what's your last name?
S-R-E-A.
All right, Cassie. Here is your tardy pass.
Oh, thank you so much.
Woohoo! Now you know what to do when you're late. Just please don't ever make it a habit. It's always best to be early than late. So, yeah.
What am I even saying? I'm always late.
This is the registration office. You'll find it on your immediate left as you enter the building.
Thank you for watching KOUG-TV. Next, the Pledge of Allegiance. You may now stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you for watching KOUG-TV. Next.